For God's sake, what's that?
Un cadavre de chien.
Now, can you explain to me why you put a dead dog on the front cover?
This is a black box.
Qui êtes-vous?
I'm your psychiatrist, mechanic.
Pardon?
You're the protagonist of a broken-down road movie. Therefore, you need a psychiatrist, mechanic.
Je ne vous suis pas.
This is a psychodrama. This is your black box.
Ma boîte noire.
It belongs to the Periscope Magazine Corporation, an imaginary company.
Je travaille pour le Periscope Magazine, effectivement.
You were a paparazzi, looking for Miss World 1976 in Kingston, Jamaica.
Je suis photographe, mais...
This black box contains all the memory of your last expedition. It digitally recorded every move, every thought, every breath, everything. You've been traumatized by a special experience. On the front, four buttons. Let's push play.
Yeah, that boat. Yeah, man. Them vibes is right.
Well, we must rewind the tape.
Yeah, man, good thing for the body, you know?
Hello, my brother.
I wonder how psychiatrically I can be helped to stop smoking.
Okay, now, why do you want to stop smoking?
There it is. The opening of the psychodrama, just at the beginning of the end.
Le 28 novembre, oui, je me souviens.
Continuez.
Je pilote un sous-marin. L'eau est très opaque. Il fait très, très chaud. Ma chemise colle à ma peau.
Right. Now, some people argue that the circumference of a cigarette is the same as the circumference of a female nipple. And that what you're doing is satisfying your desire to be breastfed.
Well, boy, I wish I could do that as much as I smoke.
Le mouvement est ma seule protection.
No sleeping allowed since 3 days. You're lost. You must find your hotel, your aseptic universe. Did you find Miss World 1976?
Aucune trace d'elle sur mes négatifs. Je ne sais pas nager. L'eau est de plus en plus noire.
This is not your world. You don't want to get into contact with it. You must not get into contact with it. That's all you have in mind. That's what everybody told you to think.
Mes phares ne percent plus la nuit.
No choice. Stop the movement. The doors are locked. Nothing can happen to you.
Je ne comprends pas cette image.
Hallucinations due to active paranoia. Dreams. Watch out. You're ready to wake up in 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3. Contact.
Man, what's happening?
Do you feel panic?
Je ne sais pas, je ne sais plus, je suis fatigué, j'ai plus rien à perdre.
Interesting.
Pardon me?
This man. You should follow this man.
What do you mean? What's the problem?
No problem, everything is okay.
Just be calm, man. Be cool.
The car seems dead. While you were dreaming about a potential pelican, someone had stolen a piece of your engine.
Je vois.
The man said to you, "Get out of your car. Follow me, man."
Il s'appelle Mike, je crois.
Mike also said, "I know a man who can help you." And you got out of your submarine, and you followed him. Very interesting. How do you feel about this?
Je suis calme et très nerveux.
You're calm and nervous at the same time. The universe around you looks like a bombed town. It's like a hurricane just passed by a few minutes ago. Your car didn't stop in a normal place. You must be very careful. You're walking on the border of the eye of your storm. You're in the middle of trench town. Talk to me about the storm.
Lorsqu'on traverse un ouragan de plein fouet, on se retrouve soudainement dans une zone d'un calme infini. C'est le centre de la tempête, l'œil. Lorsqu'on traverse l'œil d'un ouragan, il faut surtout pas sortir de son abri, parce qu'une fois le regard croisé, les vents reviennent aussi violemment qu'auparavant, mais cette fois-ci, dans le sens opposé.
Stuart, this is a mechanic and him can do everything for you, you know.
Good afternoon, sir. I'm Mr. Stuart. Pleased to meet you.
He'll take a look at your car tomorrow afternoon. His voice, remember.
Sin, don't miss it. I'm Avamarkin.
Où suis-je? Not so loud. You might wake yourself up. You're in the headquarters of the Periscope Magazine Corporation a few days before your departure. What are you doing there?
Je suis dans son bureau à l'entendre parler sans l'écouter.
Why?
Avant chaque départ, il me fait le coup. Il me dresse le portrait du pays avec un pinceau large comme un esprit étroit.
Now you have to be very careful. This country is only 30 years old. A teenager. Oh, by the way, half the island is under 18. A third of the population is under the step of extreme poverty. The scale of violence is comparable to the worst parts of Los Angeles. These people have no respect for life.
Now we can come back to your car, with more perspective.
Je demande à Mike où nous sommes.
And he answered, trench town.
Ma voiture est tombée en panne dans le ghetto.
Right in the middle of it. Why are you so afraid?
Now, in that country, you never open your door. You always keep your doors locked. You must never roll down your windows, and always wear a seatbelt in case you need to take evasive action. Now, if you're followed, you must never go home. If you're seriously concerned for your personal safety, do not hesitate to drive on sidewalks, against opposing lanes of traffic, or even through traffic lights. Now, you never get out of your vehicle, and always bring a few spare parts for your vehicle. Now, in some areas, spare parts are very hard to obtain. Now, you must not drive in areas of known danger, and if you have an accident in those areas, do not stop. You must never drive alone, and if you are accosted, do not resist.
You're more traumatized than I thought.
Je suis désolé.
Concentrate now. You must associate the image of your car with the dog. Bring the dog and the car to life. Good. Alma Mocking will begin to speak in 3 seconds.
No.
The voice.
The problem seems to be to keep things in balance. We want to hold on to some of the spirituality of the life we knew when we were largely rural-oriented folk. We didn't necessarily live in the country, but our lives were the simple lives of rural people. And we want not to lose that. We want not to lose the friendliness that you find in families even today, which is why when an overseas researcher comes here, he can see that we have something to offer at family level, where it's just people relating to people in a close association.
The room.
Ma chambre.
Mike says to you, you can stay the night.
He says that the mechanic will take a look at your car tomorrow. He says that you are their guest, and then invites you to go with them. Talk with his friends.
Je lui dis que je préfère rester ici. Je ne veux pas sortir. Je verrouille ma porte.
Why?
Il me faut tuer le temps.
You want to kill time like a dog on a road.
Je veux tuer le temps en lui tirant dans le dos.
November 29, ground control, asking confirmation for landing. Over.
Ground control to November 29, we give you the okay for landing. The day is over. I repeat, the day is over. You can begin your landing procedures. Over.
November 29, ground control, well received. We're landing in 45 seconds. Over and out.
On va bientôt broyer du noir.
You see? You're creating your own psychodrama. You're the director. Remember the dog and the car.
Je déteste les chiens.
Shut up. You direct your own reality. Reality is not celluloid. Open the light and go outside. Exit the frame.
November 29 is over. Over and out.
Stop your cinema. Wake up.
Mike veut me faire entendre sa musique.
And from 2,000 radios, you're hearing the voice on air.
How do we say to ourselves, as well as to people coming in, understand the person behind the broad nose, or the straight nose, or the slanted eyes, or the straight hair follicle, or the kinky hair follicle, or whatever? The harder it is for you to identify with the person you are seeing, the more you tend to put distance between yourself and them. And that too is in flux. That too is changing. And again, my thesis is, how do we keep this thing in balance?
J'entends une discussion avec Mike. Sa musique m'intrigue.
Do you trust him?
Our song I deal about everyday living, man. We teach people everyday living, natural living, the Rastaman living that, you know, natural living. So our song always a deal with natural things. Teach people the way of life and earth and the whole environment. How to live and how to go through. You know, so you must have obstacle, jump up obstacle and climb mountain and swim in a river for go across, that we have to deal with it the same way.
Why did you stop to teach?
No, we didn't stop teach, because the rest of man them out there still a teach, and me they are still a teach, me never stop teach yet. Ever a teach. Because it's the Trench Town, the University of Jamaica, the world too. Maybe them not believe it, but that's true. Trenchon a university, man. Anyone leave Trenchon can go anywhere out in the world and perform, man, up to standard.
Now, we're ready to go much further. It has been 9 days since you're there, and you're still alive. Your car is not fixed yet. The mechanic, Mr. Stewart, is too busy building his own car. He says to you, soon come. The rhythm slowly begins to appeal to you. During those days, your attention has been attracted by a very strange man. He's always in the background, always somewhere, hidden on the set. So you decide to watch him with your 250mm lens.
Hey, Juan, what are we doing? How are we? Right here. Oh, yeah. All right now. Live right. So right. Life would be brighter.
Trading still, man.
For many on the outside looking in, we in on the inside looking out. Every action, there's a reaction. Bounce back, bounce back. Mind you miss the carrying and take the crow. Don't throw stone, no. It will break bone. El day at top, El day at bottom. Jaja in the middle. Now guess no riddle. Say, do right, do right, do right, do right. Oh yeah. All right now. Say, live right.
Live right, live right, live right, live
so right. Life would be much brighter. I say,
oh yeah.
Rich.
Every little action, there's a reaction. Bounce back,
bounce back, bounce back, bounce back.
Whoa, oh, oh. Bounce back, yeah, yeah, bounce back.
Whoa, oh, oh,
bounce back. Charlie, why appeal me to it now? You know, give me the chance to clean it.
Bounce back.
I don't know it, God. Yeah, I do it all this, you know.
Bounce back.
A long time before recording music, I do it a booski. But me don't know what I go on.
Without warning, you find yourself right in the middle of one of their famous philosophical discussions.
Trench down the vibration, why? We don't deal with black and white, we deal with people. You see, we don't deal with black and white in a trench show. Now we don't deal with dreadlocks and bald. You deal with people. That means, if you're white and you think fuck up, we'll fuck you up. If you're black and you think fuck up, we'll fuck you up too. You understand? That means we deal with people's mind. We don't deal with segregation, like, say, boy, you know, white struggle and black. We don't deal with black power and white power in a trench show. Because that don't have nothing to do with trench show.
We don't color prejudice, you understand? We don't
deal with that. Music we deal with, you understand?
We don't deal with color prejudice.
Music we deal
with. Your car begins to fit in the scenery.
Elle va se faire digérer par la nature comme tout ce qui est abandonné sur l'île.
Keep your mental car in movement. Remember.
The notion of efficiency doesn't even exist there. Do you understand? Now, you have to work on the occidental speed in African laziness. I know what I'm talking about, boy. I spent 9 years of my life in Africa. Oh, it's a fascinating land. My childhood dreams. Africa is where mankind was born. Africa belongs to the early beginning of life. The African landscape grabs your soul, boy, like wings in the air. This human hell is a paradise for photography.
You decide to do what you're supposed to do. Shoot pictures.
Il faut que j'apprenne à désapprendre.
Photography gives you the opportunity to get closer and closer. This man may be the key to your problem. You decide to follow him.
Je m'enfonce et le suis.
He can help you. Trust me. He's an engineer, a car engineer.
Most of these books I found in the open, and I see that it was good material, so I tried to put them together. Well, a lot of it has been destroyed, and I see if I can, you know, put all that would not be properly registered in the book, right, on paper for myself. I've been studying engineering, right? But at a different level, right? I've been studying like transmissions and like differentials and things like that.
But how can you repair a manual of instruction?
Well, the only thing you can do is like take what's on this and put on that. Like some of these now, like this part, right? You don't exactly know the word here, but you could surmise them. If you can think hard enough, what should have been there?
This man just gave you the key.
One of the many African retentions which have stayed with us in the Caribbean, in the diaspora, I would say, is the concept of the extended family. Family doesn't necessarily have to be somebody related to you by blood ties. It's the people who live in the same yard with you. It's the people who share maybe poverty with you. And that extended family concept has held our societies together for a long time. Now, what is happening is that the extended family, for a variety of reasons, is perhaps suffering a sea change. Take the pivotal person in the extended family, the grandmother, the matriarchal figure. We often speak of the mother who fathered me. Well, this grandmother is now becoming a younger person. The yard system, about which a lot has been written in our society, that is where people live in a specific areas, and when the parents of one group are not there, they look after all the children and so on, and they pass on values to their children, not necessarily your children, your extended family. Well, this grandmother, as I say, is becoming much younger. She's in the labor force much longer. She's not there anymore to help teach the children in this big yard household the values that are necessary for social cohesion. So yes, we are very much a society in change, in flux. Now, the Jamaican woman still has, or may in fact be, the mother of many children by different fathers. She is the strong central figure. She has to be, she has to scratch and scrape to keep that family alive.
Cause this is massive and he's attractive. Cause this is massive and he's so active. Oh, so wonderful, oh, so beautiful. Oh, so wonderful, said, oh, so beautiful. Cause that's so carumba. So carumba, said Aruba de Babla. He buck up an airy little daughter. It was a sexy little daughter. Lord, and when she started to rock with him, the only thing him could have find to jump and sing is what? He never knew love like this before he wore. Lord, him said him want some more he wore. Say, come on, don't she give him some more, worry, because he never knew love like this before he wore.
Lord, them said them want some more reward. Say, come on, don't you give him some more reward. All right, wanna sing out, no, no, man, hear this. So, Karumba, said Aruba de Bobble. Wanna sing my tire, no, I can't go through the tomorrow. Louder than that. Come on, Lord, dead, sir. Come on, then.
So,
Karumba. Come on, higher, man, higher.
So, Karumba.
Higher.
So,
listen to me now. Aruba de Bobla.
Aruba de Bobla.
Hear me. Walk up on a Irie little daughter.
Walk up on a Irie little
daughter. The engineer is taking a look at your car.
Soit la fin de cette histoire, soit la fin de ma voiture.
Wow, our dream, but... Bonwillers tell you one time, we have a video with Bonwillers in my interview. It says it's like Hollywood. Yeah, man. Our dream for change and I build it up, man. Factories for the people them can't work, that's them can't afford. School, build a better school, a little clinic for the little health, for the little youth them. Cause in the place bad, man. Our aim is cause Africa may go live when it's done, you know. But may I build change on first. And I build change on first. Go Africa after we done. But we have to set the place first. Yeah, so we know. Change on a few weeks. Yeah.
What do you expect to find in Africa?
Well, we are going to go teach. We're not going to go look nothing. We are going to go teach people, see if like how we teach them. Yeah. So Africa still don't know what we're going. Africa don't know what we're going yet. And we have to go teach them. And until we can go, they go teach people them certain things, they're not going to know what we're going. Must you see them here? The next 1,000 years. So we have to get up and go out there. So we don't want the support. Anytime we finish trench talk, get the youth them where them want. Because we know where the youth them want. We know where the people them want. Because that's how we born and grow.
What do you see in those eyes? Answer me.
L'œil de la tempête.
The winds of the storm are coming back. We're beginning to get out of her eye. You hear the kerosene angels leaving the ground. Your doubts return. Your fear of dogs is coming back. Everything is coming back. How do you feel?
Je ne sais plus.
What do you see in those eyes?
Them have one of the biggest music and freight to make an industry out of it. Them uncle have artists like them have Massive Dread, Knowledge, Bronco Billy, you know what I mean? Bob Marley, them have Ziggy Marley, but them do have an industry. Like something where you say, like, oh, you have a banana industry then, right? Or you have a backside industry. We value more than backside. Trust me.
A month later, you're out of there.
Merde, où est l'aéroport?
Keep the dog and the car alive. Concentrate.
J'entends le bruit des réacteurs.
Don't lose your concentration. The tape's finished. Let's do it again. Let's push play.
For I will say that Jaja is not the king of kings. I will say that my master is not the rightful ruler. They must say mad. They must say mad. They must say mad. They must say mad. Want you to know. They must say mad. Mad. They must say mad.
mad, them must be mad.
Take it down,
them must be mad. Them must be mad, them must be mad, them must be mad.
See God, I'm mad.
Them must be mad. Them must be mad, them must be mad, them must be mad.